among plants, and like a root out of dry ground, he had no beauty or majesty that we should look at him, no appearance that we should desire him. He was despised and rejected by all men, a man of suffering who knew what sickness was. He was like one men turned their heads from. We despised him, we didn't value him. Yet, he bore